Compared to sender-receiver, a client-server communication offers another way to exchange information but in a service-oriented manner. There are a few things about this interface that we should all keep in mind. Welcome to this video series on AUTOSAR Tips. My name is Nabile Khoury and I'm glad to speak to you from our office in Paris, France. With a client-server interface, a server component can implement a service also called operation which one or more client components can call, a little bit like a function call. Just as a function, the operation can have input and output arguments, and we can identify three types of communication. The GET communication provides an information from the server to the client and is implemented with an output argument in the operation. The SET communication pushes an information from the client to the server and is implemented with an input argument in the operation. Then the bidirectional communication enables the client to get an information, process it, and set a result. In this case, the server operation would have input and output argument. In addition to the operation argument, the server can return a status with a potential error in case it encounters an internal problem. Moreover, an operation call can be synchronous or asynchronous, and this can be defined with an attribute on the client communication. In a synchronous communication, the client is blocked and waits for the server to respond, while in an asynchronous communication, the client can continue its execution but would need to be triggered again once the server response is ready. In both cases, a timeout attribute can be defined to return an error if the server takes too long to respond. Finally, because end clients can call one server, the server can define a queue length attribute as the maximum number of requests to be buffered and over which the RTE will return a timeout error. Thanks for watching. I hope you will find some takeaways about client-server communication for your project. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and follow us on LinkedIn or YouTube to discover more videos.